Hey guys, I just need to say shout out to whoever gave me my first comment. I really appreciate it. I don't remember the name though, sorry. But I really appreciate it. I got my first comment and I really appreciate it. But I think we're just gonna do a little Maddie reaction again. We're still on episode 2. So, we're gonna do this. Episode 2, parts and 3, I think. Alright, so now I just gotta let this load up. Oh, guys, I can't. I just can't get over my first comment. And I'm still working on likes, and I just got my first comment and my first view on like my last video. Oh, sorry guys, I kind of look messy right now. I just woke up. That just loaded a hell of a lot. Just took my watch. And the light just turned off. Look. Yay, off. Turn off. Okay. Alright. I just found it.
Please. I do Maddie better than Maddie does, okay? Bam! Wait, is it bam what? Oh, no way! I remember when we made this. Sisters by chance, friends by choice. So corny. So corny. Liv, please don't leave.
Oh.
You couldn't drag me away.
I'm gonna cry. I thought I should make this instead of reacting, like, trying not to cry to my son every single time. No. Whoa.
Vegas?
Vegas! So, guys, I'm trying to try to... Oopsies. But I am gonna try to make it to where you guys can see it too. Let me try to turn you around. Just like that. Like that. Let's see if it'll work. I don't know if that's a good
idea.
No, it's not going to work.
You're starting with Diggy and Maddie.
That's cute. Good evening. We're home by 11.
Okay.
She said she was not wearing a dress or heels. She was wearing a dress and heels.
I think I swallowed my gum.
Photo time, so come on down. I can't do this.
Girl, film, be quiet.
You heard the girl. She changed her mind. Beat it.
That's better. Maddie, this is a dance. You can't. I put a dress on. Do not push it. Wait. Photo time. Say, Dazzleberry. Dazzleberry.
Alright, so episode 2 is coming on. I guess, what's it? I just I just keep putting my phone right there because I don't want to sit it in the screen.
Are you nervous? I got you surrounded. If I roll a 9 or a 6, it's over. Do you need some tissue in case you start crying when you lose? You gonna bark all day, little doggy? Or are you gonna bite? When I first moved to Hollywood, my little brother Parker was 6 and still wore footsie choo-choo train pajamas. From playing in the living room because one time Parker rolled a 10 and on his 9th cartwheel knocked over Great Graham's urn. But her memory still lives on in the dirt back. So I missed out on getting to know Parker and I think I might have missed a funeral. I thought Great Graham was still with us. Oops.
Oh, guys, sorry, Alice. I should do that. I can't really do that. Cut. Yeah, but guys, I really appreciate it. I really, really appreciate my first comment. I've been looking for some likes, too. I really, really appreciate it.
All right, Karen, yes. Tonight's the last night the Pastrami Palace is open. You ready? What's wrong?
Hi, honey. I'm trying to loosen my phlegm so we could go, but I am so sick.
Oh, I was sick. Sick of that Pastrami Palace. We've been there 4 times since he found out it was closing. So I faked a little flu to get out of going. See, a big part of a healthy marriage is strategic lying.
I'd hate to ruin your night of Pastrami.
And I'd hate to ruin my night of 6 episodes of Downton Abbey. I love you, Mr. Bates.
Want to come with me and eat your weight in pastrami?
I would love to, but I just had pastrami like 3 years ago.
All right. I guess I'll just have to eat enough for everybody.
Use the downstairs bathroom when you get home.
Joey, it's Friday night. What are you doing sitting around? You should be out with your friends.
Oh, Dad, I am with 12 of my friends right now. We're playing Wheels of Anger 6. I just stole your car. No, yeah, 1 second, Harold. I got a POS. Parent over shoulder.
Dad!
Listen, Joey, when I was your age, there was no way you would have caught me at home on a Friday night. I'd have been out, having fun. I'm fun.
Sure you are, Dad.
Excuse me.
And I'm super athletic and super smooth with the ladies.
Listen, I'm headed out to my old high school hangout, the Pastrami Palace. Why don't you come with me, and I'll show you some real fun.
Dad, there is absolutely nothing that could happen to make me want to do that.
Ha! It's about to happen.
Hi, Joey. Hi. Here to study with Maddie, but I wore a new body spray in case I saw you.
Take a whiff! It's okay, Willow. I can smell it from here. Got a bolt, though. I have a date with my dad. Fun. So much fun.
I think I'm too shy. Sorry about that cold, Mom. You know, you need some chicken soup and, acting lessons. Dad might believe you're really sick, but one actress to another, you are no actress.
I'm so relieved. I didn't want to have to pretend to be sick all night. Your dad's out. Parker's leaving for a sleepover with his karate buddies. That means I've got a date with Downton Abbey. Do not interrupt unless there's a fire.
Mom! Ready for the sleepover?
Yeah, I got you all packed up and ready to go.
Go where? The sleepover's here.
Oh, no, Parker. I've got it marked on the calendar. Your sleepover is at our house.
You forgot? My Tokyo Bros are coming any minute. This party has to be epic. I need playground buzz at school.
Playground buzz?
I need kids to be talking about this at recess so I get invited to other parties.
Parker, I'm going to chaperone your party.
You are?
You are?
Yeah, Harry, Mom's just way too sick to do it, so.
Oh, I am so sick. Thanks, Liz.
Oh, wait, Mom. Don't forget this. And remember, do not use these tissues too quickly or else we'll get a brain freeze. Just remember, the entire future of my social life is riding on this night. They're here! Come on in, guys. This is my sister, Liv. Liv, this is Cooper, Isaac, Holden, Jack, Richie, and Steve. Oh, that's Evan. He's a year younger, but he's cool. Come on, guys. Party starts upstairs.
No. Good or bad comments or select all up. Hate comments or good comments, I appreciate them. Because at least I got a comment. And then unlikes and likes, I still appreciate. So at least I got a like or unlike. Just say.
Fun sound book?
Do it!
And that's how you start a party.
Hey. Seriously, books already? How about a quick game of one-on-one before we start?
Maddie, we gotta get this history assignment done. It's half our grade. And Willow, don't flunk!
Why is she so willowy?
You know I work best when I put everything off until the last minute. I mean, how bad can this be? description. I saw Les Mis.
Did you even look at the assignment?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I heart Joey.
Probably about me later. I'm not gonna upload.